Neighbors in University City took to social media today to complain about trash left behind by students. Photos taken at 40th and Delancey Streets were tweeted this morning. The spring term at UPenn is over and students have been moving out over the last week and a half, making trash day extra messy. CBS News Philadelphia went to check out the situation late this morning. By that time, the streets department had picked up much of the trash by then, but not all of it.